Hey guys, it's Hetty and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm finally doing the first video for the Art Addicts Alliance piece, and the theme is circus freaks. So for my idea, I really wanted to do the tattooed lady, and I know it's not really much of a weird freakish thing now to be covered in tattoos, even for a woman, but back in the day, I think like in the 20s, it was a real rarity for women to be covered in tattoos. But yeah, I've always wanted to try and draw tattoos and get better at drawing them, so I thought this was a good chance. But to be honest, I really struggled finding the motivation to do this piece because I've had a lot going on this week, and I know I feel like I say that in every video, but we've had warnings that our chimney could fall into the roof, but luckily that's fixed now, and we had a hole in the roof, and it's just been one thing after another this week. So I'm literally recording this on the day, today, Friday, and it's a very last minute, like, rushing to get this all edited, so I'm hoping I don't forget to do anything. But even though it took me a really long time to get into doing the piece, I really like how it turned out at the end. I mean, when I was sketching it out, I loved the idea that I was going with, and I really liked the composition that I was doing and everything, and then I sketched it onto the canvas, and then that was where my motivation just started to dwindle a little. I couldn't get myself to do the background to start with. First, I just didn't even know what to do for the background. And every time I wanted to try and do it, like, my daughter would wake up, so then I'd have a distraction, or I was just exhausted because I'd had a long day, or, like, she'd had me up at 4 in the morning the other day, so it was like, that was another day I was just too tired to do anything. And then I even had to do some of the painting today to finish it because, like, last night my mother-in-law decided to have a hair emergency at my house. So when I could have finished it last night, I ended up being too tired because they didn't leave until after 10 o'clock at night. And yeah, so that was fun. But anyway, I decided to use my acrylics for this because I've been wanting to do a painting for a long time, and I think I set myself too much of a challenge when I knew I didn't really have that much time available, like, where I wouldn't be either tired or having to do something else. So I kind of shot myself in the foot with that, but I'm glad I did because it's really got my motivation back into painting and not just using markers, because I got fed up of using markers when we were waiting to move, and half of them have just kind of gone now anyway. But yeah, anyway, back to the piece. I really wanted to get the anatomy down first and then, like, paint all of the skin in and everything, and then go into doing the tattoos. I didn't want to draw them out first and then end up painting over them. But I think one thing I'm really happy with is, as well as the back tattoo I did on it, is her hair. Because I know it's not really the colours you'd see. Oh no, my phone. There we go. Yeah, it's not really the colours you'd normally see, like, in the old circus days. But I wanted something to stand out against the background, so yeah. I'm not really sure what to say about the piece apart from how happy I am with it. So I'll just talk about the Alliance. I haven't actually seen any of the other videos yet, but I cannot wait to go and see them. And we are at full membership now, which we were, and then someone sadly had to back out because they had other commitments, and now we've got more artists again. So I'll run through the list. We have Art for Fun, Black Summer Colouring, Dory Stories, Hit Art, Illustrations with Evie, Ink Tangles, Jazz Capri, Unifarben, Mini Sea Star, Mr. Ed Draws, Peach Tora, Razor Eater, Simmel's Drawing, and Squiddly Diddly. So yeah, a few of those you might recognise from down in the comments section on my videos, because some of them are really nice and like to comment on mine. And I've been subscribed to a few of these for a while now, and finding some of them, like, as new artists, that was really cool as well. So I can't wait to see. I mean, I've seen the little sneak peeks that they've posted, but that's about it. So I'm really excited to go and check those out, so you should too. And I'll leave a link to all of their videos down in the description below. I think I might be one of the last people to be uploading, sadly, but I'm sorry, but at least it's out today. And more good news, actually, I have better internet now, And a new computer. So my computer now runs faster, and fingers crossed, when I upload this video, I'll find out, but my internet should run faster, so it won't take 5 hours to upload a video. So yay! But I don't really have much else to say for this. Oh, yes, I do actually. The link for next month's theme poll will also be in the description, and there are some really cool ideas for next month as well. There's only 5 this time instead of, like, I think it was the 10 or whatever we had for the last one, so there's not as many to choose from, but some of them, they are really cool ideas, so I'll be happy for any of them to win. But yeah, don't forget to get your vote in, and go ahead and like our Facebook page so you can get all the links to all of our videos, little sneak peek updates that you can't see anywhere else. And yeah, now that is all I have to say for today, so thank you for watching. I really hope you enjoy this piece, because I know I definitely enjoyed how it turned out, even if I didn't enjoy the full process of it. But yeah, I will see you in my next video. Bye!
There's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits. You can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away. Too broke.